Today we are going to see one more example program of arrays in Java. Write a program to accept 10 different numbers in a single dimensional array. Arrange the numbers in ascending order using selection sort technique and then display the result. What is the selection sort technique? Let us say this is a representative diagram of an array. These are the index numbers from 0 till 7 and these are the values entered into these cells. They are not in a particular order. So what is a selection sort? We compare the first number in the array with the numbers in the rest of the cells and find out the smallest number. So in this case, first array is 0. The index number of the smallest number is 3. So we have to first find the index number of the smallest number. After that, we will interchange the values of these two cells. So 70 will go here, 10 will come here. Then in the next iteration, we will leave this cell aside and we'll start comparing from this cell. So how to do that programmatically? Let us see. We'll import the utility package, import java.util.star, then create a scanner object, scanner se is equal to new scanner system.in, then create an integer array, int a equals to new int 10. So we have named our array a, with a capacity of storing 10 integer values. Then we will declare variables int I, j, temp and min. Fill the array with numbers. For I is equal to 0, I is less than 10, I double plus. In the for loop, you will also write an output statement to prompting the user to enter a number. And we can accept these the numbers using this statement a in bracket I equals to se dot next int. SE is the object of the scanner class. Next int is the method in the scanner class. AI equals to SE dot next int. So when you enter 10 numbers, when the for loop is complete, we will have an array with 10 different numbers if you enter 10 different numbers. After that, we will start to sort the array. First, we will find the index of the smallest number. For I is equal to 0, I is less than 9, I double plus. We have an array of 10 numbers, but in this for loop, we are reducing the upper limit to 9. For I is equal to 0, I is less than 9, I double plus. Min equals to I. So we are using an integer variable named min, and in each iteration, the value of I will change. Initially, I is 0. The next iteration, it will be 1 till it goes to 8. So initially, what we are going to do is store the value of I inside min. Then we'll proceed. We'll create a inner for loop. For j is equal to I plus 1. If I is 0, then j will start with 1. So one cell ahead, because we are going to compare two array cells. If I points to this cell, then j will point to this cell. If a j is less than a min, min is what? Min is the current cell in the first loop. We are going to compare this number with the rest of the cells in the array. If we find any smaller number, then we will store the index of that cell into the variable min. So therefore, we will find the index number of the smallest number in the array. Once we find that, so in this example, we have index from 0 till 7 and these are the numbers. In the current iteration, this is AI and this is A min. Once we find A min, we will interchange the values of these two cells. That's what we are doing here. We will use an integer variable named temp. Then we will copy the value of AI into temp. Then AI is free. Then we can copy the value of A min in this cell. After that, we will shift the value in temp in this cell. This way we will be interchanging the values of these two cells using a temporary variable named temp. Temp equals to AI, AI equals to amin, amin equals to temp. This way the interchanging completes. So in the first iteration, we will get the smallest number in this cell. In the second iteration, we will get the next smallest number in this cell. This way, when the for loop completes, we will get an array within ascending order, sorted with an ascending order. You can try to write this program in the BlueJ compiler. If you get any problem, you can look at the bottom of this video in the comments. You will find the program pasted as a comment there. Let us now run the program in the BlueJ compiler and see. So this is the final program. You will find it posted as a comment under this video. Save the program, compile it. Then right click on the program icon, select void main string arguments. Then press OK. Now we are being asked to enter a number. We need to enter a total of 10 numbers. So while entering the numbers, don't enter in a sorted manner. Enter it as a unsorted array. So after entering the 10 numbers, we'll find the result sorted in an ascending order.